King Wenceslas looked out on the feast of Stephen, when the snow lay round about, deep and crisp and even. Brightly shone the moon that night, though the frost was cruel, when a poor man came in sight, gathering winter fuel.
Here's the page and stand by me, if thou dost determine. Yonder peasant, who is he? Where and what he's dwelling?
Sir, he lives a goodly cave, underneath a mountain, right against the forest fence, by St. Agnes' fountain.
Bring me flesh and bring me wine, bring me pine logs hither. Thou and I will see him dine when we bear them thither.
Aged monarch, forth they went together, through the rude winds wild lament and the bitter weather.
Sire, the night is darker now, the low wind blows strong.
Footsteps good, my page, tread thou in them boldly. Thou shalt find no winter's rage, freeze thy blood less coldly.
In his master's steps he tried.